ISO, psycho, this chicken, this game like a kid.
It's a heavyweight showdown between Cain Velasquez and Mark Hunt.
Let's talk about power.
Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. Hunt.
There you go, first one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's All right, go. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. So here is Cardio Cain Velasquez, former two-time UFC heavyweight champion, two-time All-American wrestler at Arizona State, jiu-jitsu black belt as well. A lot of different skills in the arsenal of Cain Velasquez. He is the favorite, as usual, as he steps into the center tonight. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Body kick, look at that. Nasty combinations here. Oh! Nice leg kick. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, very nice.
Switching stances here.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. That landed. Just a slip there.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Hunt going for the leg kick. Nothing doing that.
Nice straight left and a right hand behind it.
How about that chin? Strong kick there. Hunt's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. He landed that inside leg kick.
Big power. He is going after it here.
Visibly limping here.
Caught him with a punch.
Pretty strong leg kick there, Joe, by Hunt. Ooh.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Tags him.
Nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that, I can assure you. And now let's see if this slows his opponent's movement down a little bit.
Couldn't agree with you more.
45 seconds remain in the round.
That one hurt.
Velasquez gets caught with that punch. All right, here we go with round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Mark Hunt is a world-class kickboxer with a granite head.
Wow! Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
This could be it.
And now he lands a combination.
Big kick, but miss.
Just absurd.
Leg kick! He hurt him!
The left hook hits home.
Big shots!
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. Oh, straight right. Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively.
Oh! Good combination.
He's got him right here. Oh!
Vicious combinations.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, he missed. missed that kick.
He's checking every single one of those.
Oh, this could be it right here. Hard straight punch.
Oh!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Vicious combo there.
Oh, these are some bombs he is throwing. Good defense there.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
A little cut below that left eye.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. Oh!
He's in trouble right now. He's down!
Oh, he might be out.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
He tagged him!
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush.